Structure.
What is structure? The structure is a collection of data of same or different data types or data items thus grouped or logically related I can the access is using variables. The structure is a collection of data types, data of same or different data types, all data types that are logically related and can access using variables. Logically, then it means data should be relevant in some context. It's called logically related. That is, a structure is a collection of heterogeneous type of data, and a common variable name is called a structure. Whereas array is a collection of homogeneous data types on a common variable name. Today, that means lesson two marks is a type of structure. That is a reservoir. Student is a structure name with the three members, name, investment, and the this takes a memory of is 20 bytes, 2 bytes, 4 bytes, totally 26 bytes. Structure declaration. There are three different types ways to declare a structure. One is static structures. Second is structure variables. Third one is type defined structures. There are three different ways to declare a structure. They are tag structures, structure variables, and type defined structures. First one is tag structures. the tank structure, the structure definition is called tank structure. The tank name is the name of the structure. A structure definition with tag name is called the tag structure. A tag name is the name of the structure. Example. Number one. The syntax of the attack structure is struct, tag name, type one member, type two member, like this. Example. What? Student character name in USA no mark is an example of character. Student is the tag name. The type of declaration is called a tag structure. In the example, the memory will be will not be reserved. Or any of the members who allocate the memory for the structure of the data. Just by declaring structure, we are not going to allocate the memory for the structure as members. To allocate the memory for the structure, we have to declare the variables. For now, let's have example. This structure is not going to allocate memory by the system. It is allocated only by using the variables for the type structure. The syntax for this is CSC. CSC, IAC are the variables of type structure. Now we will allocate memory for all the members of the structures. This is 10 bytes, 2 bytes, and 4 bytes, totally 16 bytes of memory has been created for CSE 9, 16 bytes for ISC. This is reserved word or the keyword. That is these are the structure variables. My semicolon is terminator. The recursion vector is terminated by the semicolon. The sum of size of individual members. The size as allocated by the system is sum of the size of the individual members. The use example 10 bytes for the name, 2 bytes for the investor number, and 4 bytes for the marks. The total is 16 bytes is allocated for each structure variable as a CSV. Structure variable for this 16 bytes are allocated, for ISC 16 bytes may be allocated. Second one is structure variables. Number two. The variables are declared within the body of the structure. It's called structure variables. The V1, V2, V3 are the structure variables. But here, the structure does not have a tag name. Example, structure is a keyword that character name. CSE and ISC are the structure variables, but the structure does not carry the tag name. Struct is a keyword, and numbers are here in investment and marks. No. Avoid of declaration. That is without tag name, because not possible to use as parameters in the function. Avoid the without tag name declarations, because it is not possible to use them as parameters in the functions. Third type associated in a keyword like is called this is the most powerful way of defining the structure. Not like this. Type define structure. The type define structure is associated with the keyword called item. It's called the type define structure. This way of defining the structure is the most powerful way of defining structure. There are two methods in type define structures. The keyword tells the compiler that structure is defined. The type def is a keyword tells the compiler that structure is defined. These are the members of the structure. And this is Une. Another way of second method of by departure definition. Here, the head depth is written outside the body of the structure. STUD, CSE, and ISE. CSE, ISE are the structure variables of the student. Next, structure initialization. How to initialize a structure? If the values are known in advance, how to initialize a structure? Method 1. There are different methods to initialize structures. Method 1. Structure. Employ. The structure that we apply like this, three members, name, salary, and idea. Then we can initialize here. If the values are known in advance, we can initialize in the body of the structure. This is called structure initialization. Now, it goes by the MOA. Then, salary of 2 points and about 10 points, 2 points, 2 points, what are you? 50 points is a 2 point. Ready? Data of structure when it is initialized. Second method of initialization. Structure, employ, data one, slide outside the body of structure. By writing the structure in part, we have to use a variable. Second method of initialization is outside the body of the structure. No, the members are not initialized within the body of the structure like this. It is still valid, it is not also. It This is invalid initializations. Members cannot be initialized within the body of the structure. How to access the members of the structure? The members of the structure can be accessed by the variable followed by dot operator. Followed by the name of the member. The members of structure can be accessed by the specifying the variable followed by a dot operator and followed by the name of the member. In a previous example, to access the members, access the members from that is name, salary, and ID. We need to write name of variable of structure employee, followed by the dot operator, followed by the name of the member. Name or to access the member salary or to access the member ID. This way we access the members of the structure, name of the structure variable followed by dot, then the name of the member. Slack bytes. There are some space, until the space is left between the data for the slack bytes. Optimizing compilers. It always assign and even addresses to the members. Document optimizing compilers, they assign the structure so that the data can access very fast. Even the addresses may be multiples of 2, 4, 8, or 16. This introduces some unusual bytes or bytes or ports between boundaries some members they are called slack bytes. Structural operations. What are the operations you can perform on the structures? We can perform various operations on structures. Perform on structures. Members. Any operation that can be performed on ordinary variable can also be performed on structure members. What are the operations you can do on the ordinary variables? Those operations can be